swapping cars. Ow! Get out. Yeah, yeah, get me now. Get me now. Ow. So I'm coming for you. Just don't worry about the police. I'm a good person. Alright, see, I escaped. First date. Make friends and meet girlfriends as you spend time with them. You'll be able to partake in various activities like eating. Oh, we're going to eat, yay! She better not look bad.
Who is it?
It's me.
Hey, it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Ew.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Ah, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness.
No, you
get
stole
on my
it.
Nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Fun fair?
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair! Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo!
Fun fair? Are you... Nico, be stupid! Oh, I have the driver.
Oh yeah, it's on. Welcome to LFHQ.
So, Michelle, what do you like to do?
What do you like to do?
Come on, I asked you first.
I like to keep active, I guess. Sports, working out, things like
that. She's a better car.
I'd like to know about you, though. See the places you hang out.
Yeah, maybe another time.
You know what I'm saying? Now check this out. Everybody over here.
Let's try not to crash this. It's really close. No! How's the front of her car? Oh, it's broken. These ramps? Skirt!
Close, Nico. I think some big developers have bought it or something.
What?
There's a bowling alley over on the boardwalk. Why don't we play a few frames?
How about we not?
Let's go bowling, Dan.
Oh my gosh. I don't like you. Ugly. Car sucks.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Where?
Oh, the Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
Frickin' people. Move. go bowling.
I see a bowler before me. Go ahead.
You know, I'm probably just gonna break up with her after this, you know. Ready position. Let's try to check this. Go, release it. Press here to cancel your ready position. Press Y to check the score.
Shame we couldn't finish that game, Nico. It was fun playing, though.
Okay, I didn't want to bowl with you anymore.
Of course I'll take you home. Let's go.
I don't like you. Oh, I don't think I can complete the mission anymore. I did that intentionally.
I'm sorry about that, Michelle. I get carried away sometimes.
I didn't realize you were so violent, Nico. Have you got caught up with the Hove Beach criminals?
Yeah.
I can look after myself, Michelle. Don't worry about me. Sorry again.
That's right. Special icon above the radar is missing. It's a mission replay text message. Read this mission from the sector. Alright, well.
Can't talk to him, go ahead. No.
Hey guys. Oh, no, come back. Come back. No. I was gonna steal their car. I don't wanna steal a tag. Oh, your car's nice. Here, let me steal it. We're gonna go pick up Michelle for our first date. And no. Get off! What the? Jeez. He wanted his car, man. Okay. I need the waypoint. Just give me a better way to the house. Yeah, I have to get her over here. Huh? She's in the back. Okay, well, now you're home. She's in the back. Later, girl. So we've completed mission 3. I think that was mission 3. She will occasionally call me to arrange dates. Alright guys, well thank you for watching, Dang! Hey! If I had a gun right now, oh my gosh, you and the dying dude would be dead. Well thank you guys for watching episode and mission 3. Leave a like, subscribe, comment about what you think of the series so far, and give it a thumbs up so I know that you want to see it come back. And once again, thanks for watching. Bye!